Gentlemen, in this TRX4M Bronco, I've got a PN Racing 90 turn brush motor being run by a Hobbywing 1080 G2 ESC. Yeah, that's all in this thing right here. And we're going to run it on 3S. But first, let me show this to you on the table and then we're going. Let's get to that table. Here it is. Look at that big old honking 1080 G2 ESC. Underneath that ESC is the PN Racing brush motor, 90 turn. It's got the stock pinion gear, it's got the stock gears and all that stuff in here. So all that is box stock, sort of. I mean, granted, I do have the bearings and stuff, but we got a Mighty Chihuahua servo by CCXRC, CCXRC links, diff covers, all that stuff. I got the tires actually from DSM Off-Road. I'm not sure where he got these, but they are actually pretty darn nice tires. BRKRC. That's what I'm seeing on this guy right here. So BRKRC. So this thing is pretty much ready to go. Gonna put a little bitty 3S battery in this thing. 650 milliamp 3S battery. So GT5 radio. Now the body, when it goes on, the wires and all are all up into here, so it kind of affects how the body clips on. It doesn't really clip on as well as what I would hope, but I mean, yeah, I need to adjust the wires and stuff. You can see the ESC and all in there. But anyway, let's get this thing outside. Well, now the first thing everybody's gonna wanna see is, how fast is it? Stock gears, 90 turn, stock pinion gear, all that stuff. I haven't put the fast gears or the slow gears in it. Factory gears. There you go, 3S. That's actually pretty decent. And let's see what we got here on the crawl. Now, I like these tires on here. Crawl feels okay. You can definitely tell it's brushed. You gotta give it a little bit more input into the throttle. Now we're going to get over down into some of this stuff right here. The crawl feels really good though. It does have a feel to it. You got to feel it. And I know a lot of the hardcore crawler guys, oh, they don't like the FOC because, well, you can't feel it. Well, this right here, I can feel it. Ooh, I don't know if I can get out of this. Might be a little bit too much. Looking good. Got it. A little bit of construction material around here. Got it through there. Now let's get up through this. This little course is going to be nothing but better and better as time goes on. Now this right here, the Bronco, it doesn't have, ooh, easy. It doesn't, I'm about to fall off of this thing. No, maybe not. Maybe not. No, it did not. Huh. There's not have the worm gear drives in it. So with it not having the worm gear drives, drag brake is going to be a little bit hard to really get. But the 1080 is doing everything it can to get that. So that's nice to see. I think for this right here, I think I'm going to order the slow gears for it. When it comes to like crawling like this, I think the slow gears is where it's gonna be at. Man, I haven't touched the transmission other than, you know, when you got to put all the bearings and stuff into them. Ugh. I can get that climb up there. See if we can get this thing here. There we go. I just went into it kind of crooked. Looks like the guys have adjusted this a little bit. I gotta watch my driving. All right, now we got some more stuff over here. Let me change positions. Yeah, check that out. This is like a minefield of goodness. Let's see what we can do here. Yep, I'm definitely going to have to order the low gears for it. I got tons of wheel speed. Yeah, tons of wheel speed. So I don't need that. And I'm definitely going to stay with 3S because that's just kind of my thing. But I do want some more gear reduction in here. It'll help with the crawl ability of it. And also help with the drag brake. Now this is a neat little thing they put together. That is neat. Check that out. Oh, we don't fall off of it. I'm going to fall off of it. There we go. Nice job, guys. Ha ha. Oh yeah, I got tons of speed right through here. Oh, all right. I didn't notice that. I like the use of this. Was it like a little lawnmower tire thing? Nice. Oh, yeah, that body, I told you guys, it doesn't like the clip. I got to move my wires around to make it really hold. I like the tires on it. Tires are good. I certainly need a little more gear reduction. Oh, wow. How's that for dig, huh? Beautiful. Ho ho. All right, let me see. What do I go? I want to go this way. Got to get back in the screen here. Bring it up slowly, slowly. Don't fall off. Yeah, I'll be ordering some springs, the gears. Got to get a little bit more control down low. And it is geared up kind of fast, you know. Motor's running great, though. I mean, even with the stock gearing, that's the drag brake we've got. I add the lower gearing to it, it'll be better on the drag brake. Man, this thing is good at recovering off of stuff like that, isn't it? Oh, I shouldn't need to do this, but I want to do it. Oh, see, that's why I shouldn't have done that.
So pretty much I've got to get the lower gears. I honestly gear everything down when I get it, but this one I didn't, but I think I need to now. So I'm going to get the lower gears for it, and I think we're going to be good to go. I'm going to adjust my wiring a little bit to where the body clips down and holds like it's supposed to. The tires did really good, so we might leave those on there. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Kind of awesome that it all fits. Check that description, use those links, hit that subscribe, ring that bell, and you know what? See you guys real soon. Later.
If you're still watching, you are top shelf. You are the cream of the crop, the pick of the litter. You are phenomenal. Thank you for watching to the end of the video. It means a lot to me. Now, down below, there are links for the products you see, also for channel memberships if you guys want to be a part. Channel members get early viewing on pretty much everything that I can. So, guys, check that description. There's a lot of info down there. Thank you all for watching.